his television station with a snake that he was later arrested for. Today, this channel spoke to Dr. Johane Melane, who stated that his snake was taken away from him, but this doesn't worry him much because he still can communicate with the snake through dreams.
Ka indzaba yale ya lithulusi lami lekusebenza. Cha lahamba kahle ngoba bathi lapha enkantolo labe bangibophile nalaba betilwane bajika bathi hawo licala likho lalesilwane sakho. Bathi kude liqala bathi bahoqise enkantolo ukuthi bangibophele ukuthi nginenyoka. Kuloku leliqala nje lenyoka hawo balikhipha bathi hayi anginakuqala lenyoka mina. Angihambe ngibuyele ekhaya ngaqala lenyoka.
Wo lokho shothi lenyoka yakho koja abazange bayibuyisa.
Abayibuyisanga inyoka bayigcina bathi bafuna ngithole incwadi kuqala dalwe inyoka ngoba incwadi angikade phathi angikabakhombisa incwadi. Angathi ukuthi uhulumente uvuma kwenta njani kodwa ngoba phela nakukhomba ukuthi solo imali yami ikhona ngale befuna sibangibuyisele ngoba kuchaza lokhu solo ngiboshiwe kodwa ngikhululekile lokwasala bebathi teke kuneqale ndaliteka le mafutha lokuthi nginemafutha esilwane lengawathenga eBrea eThekwini. Basike bangibophela wona basi mhlambe ndawo le mali mhlambe la ithwana sekuphele kona nako ke misakade nyalo kude laba kusho bagcine bathi selomnyanya le nyale wagcina ngitshela manje ukuthi akabone maphepha lala bangibopha ngawo ukuthi mhlambe lamafutha lenginawo nebuqala bawo basinyalwa bawo bona emaphepha baqine bathi ke awu angihambe ngohlala ekhaya bayongithinza ngihluzana abathole emaphepha bawuthumelana samali bathi angikhululeke bese ngibile nje kaningi amahlandla amaningi.
Similarly stated that Mgoy, who happens to be his snake, tells him everything. Similane also voiced out or rather stated that he went to the police but his documents got lost. Reporting for Maswati Channel, I'm Rinhla Twala with Justice Lamin Matapa.